is a short man, almost like one of those trolls or gnomes. And he has this tall staff and a shield. I wonder what it could, I don't know what it is, but it reminds me of the clay from my hometown, Georgia clay. But it's so old, and it's got ridges in it. It's just really amazing.